What's taking them so long? Brother's blood, and for that they must die. Sell it. So much for a stealthy affair. Hello, brother. matter?
Are there any more? the rings, Arbiter. The counselors, are they...
Murdered by the brutes.
Vile, disloyal beasts. The prophets were fools to trust them.
Where is he going?
To finish what I started. And this time, none of you will be left behind.
That structure in the center of the city, it's a Forerunner ship. And Truth is heading straight for it. If he leads the Covenant fleet to Earth, they won't stand a chance. You have to stop him.
That brute has the Index. And Miranda and Johnson. He can activate the ring.
If he does, I'll detonate in Emberclad's reactor just like we did the Autumns. The blast will destroy this city and the ring. Not a very original plan, but we know it'll work. No, I don't want to chance a remote detonation. I need to stay here.
Clad was always its intended vector. There's a conduit connecting this tower to the ship. Head back inside. I'll lead you to it. I'll disable this lift once you reach the top. That'll slow them down. I hope.
Shall we let the flood consume our holy city? Turn my judgment.
I'll do what I I can to slow the launch sequence. There's something inside this ship, a presence. Fighting back. For a Covenant construct, it's unusually formidable.
Whosoever is gripped by fear, take heed. I am noble mercy is here, my son. Wise counsel in my
ear.
Hierarch's private quarters, their inner sanctum.
crisis will not be the end of us. It is but one last hurdle before the journey.
I knew the Covenant was good at repurposing Forerunner technology, but this is amazing. They've been using the Forerunner ship's engines as an energy source for the city. The ship isn't so much launching as it is disengaging, uncoupling itself from High Charity's power grid. Stopping truth, that's all that matters.
Now is the time of our unworldly.
You know the plan. You've got to stop truth, I've got to handle the Index. Go!
Get to Earth. Good luck.
After I'm through with truth.
Now make a girl a promise. If you know you can't keep it.
What is that place?
Where the counselors were meant to watch the consecration of the Icon. The start of the Great Journey.